John chapter 3, verse 8. The wind goes wherever it pleases. The sound you can hear, but you cannot tell where it comes from, nor where it goes. So is everyone that is born of the Spirit. You see, the interesting thing about the wind is the wind cannot be seen, but the impact of that same wind cannot be denied. Be like the wind. Move in silence. Don't let anyone know your next move. And most importantly, never let your impact be denied.